Hey, it's April O'Neil, your favorite gamer girl porn star, and you are watching Super AJS. Like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Enjoy.
What's up guys, Super AJS here with another video for EV Entertainment. We're playing Tekken 6 on the PS3 in honor of Tekken Bloodline on Netflix. And with Tekken 8 just around the corner, we're going to celebrate by playing through the arcade movie with Roger Jr. So let's do this. Big thank you to my girl April O'Neil for support. This one's for her. Let's get on with the show. April has nice feet. Pause on the intro video. Take your time. It's worth it. If you're a fuck guy like me. Okay, let's do this.
Round one, fight! Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Just relax. You can do it.
Round one. Fight. Fight! Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
I like that.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, that was awesome.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Damn, it's kicking my ass.
You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
Huh.
You lose. Continue. Roger Jr. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Extra round. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Two. Fight. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Just one time, guys. I'm already fucking done. Do not feel like putting up with this bullshit. Like Azazel's. One match.
Fight!
See what I mean? Yeah, I'm done. Here's the ending. Here's Roger Jr.'s ending, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you next video. Have a good one. Go watch Tekken Bloodline Netflix. Keep an eye out for Tekken 8. Go follow my girl, April Neal. Subscribe to her OnlyFans. Her handle's in the intro video. Watch her stuff. Buy her merch. Buy her content. Watch her stuff. Support her. She's one of us, so she deserves all the love she can get. And play this game. It'll piss you the fuck off, but once you get it better, no matter how much it pisses you off, it'll piss you the fuck off. It will piss you off. But it'll make you want to get better. Have a good one. Fuck Azazel.
Don't forget to subscribe!